رمضان.
In many book of hadith, the first hadith will be remind us about intention. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Innamal a'malu binniyah." Verily, actions are by intentions. وَإِنَّمَا لِكُلِّ امْرِئٍ مَّا نَوَى. And for every person is what he intended. This is hadith Sahih Bukhari. So make sure to remain conscious and renew our intentions for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in our prayings, in our fasting, in all of our action and ibadah. So we will get reward of what we intended. Make sure that our intentions are sincere and beautiful for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us and grant us with goodness inshallah in this Ramadan.